here tonight on a beautiful night. My name is John Heginbotham. I am the director of the Dartmouth Dance Ensemble.
I'm Rebecca Stenn. I'm the choreographer-in-residence.
I am Trebien Pollard. I am a guest artist in residence.
And we are not going to talk very long here, but I just wanted to make a couple of announcements. One is that should any of us need to leave the theater quickly, please notice that there are exits all the way to the back of the house and also on the sides. We ask you to please not photograph or video or record the show. And most importantly, if you could please take a moment to turn off or silence your cell phones. And I will say, we all think we did it. We all think that we're on top of it, but someone, it's going to go off at some point. So just double check, thank you.
And we have one small change in the program. The piece that is listed in the program as third is now going to be fourth. So Pursues will be the third program, followed by The Call. And then the only other thing to note from the program is that Jess Trout-Haney is the choreographer of the top portion of the final piece in the show.
You see that on the front of your program, but on the inside.
Just to be clear. Yeah.
Also, I'm so sorry, there is one member of our cast who is not able to perform tonight, Gwendolyn Rowland. So we wish Gwendolyn really, really well, but unfortunately you will not see her on stage tonight. We're going to take 1 second to just talk a little bit about what to expect in tonight's program. Maybe we'll each say a brief thing about what inspired us or what we were thinking about in getting ready for this.
Well, I got The Call from Rebecca, and she asked me if I wanted to team teach with her. And I was like, of course, any time that I spend time with Rebecca, I would love to spend time with her. So I was involved in the first piece, the Theater 29 piece that we worked collaboratively with Rebecca and the students, and the fourth piece, The Call for DDE.
Well, thank you, Trey. It's my great pleasure, too. And you know, I'll just say very briefly, as we all know, last year was really challenging in so many ways for everybody, but especially for dancers who really can't do what they do unless they're in the room together. So a lot of what we did this past year was celebrate the idea of community and togetherness, and we hope that's reflected in what you'll see tonight.
And maybe I would say along those lines, As their community on stage, and we're a new, brand new community here in the theater tonight. Also, Trebien, you have other involvements here at Dartmouth coming up. You are involved in Ritual of Breath, which will premiere this coming September, I believe.
Yes.
So just, it's so lovely when the community kind of expands, and it's really just so great to have you as part of the dance ensemble this spring. So I'm just going to close up with a thank you. Thank you to Mary Lou Aleski. Thank you to Joshua Bryce Cole. Thank you to Karina Zines. Thank you to the fantastic staff of the Hopkins Center for the Arts. Thank you to our really, really wonderful and supportive crew and production team. And I want to thank all of the very passionate cast members who worked very hard to make this happen. We've had challenges on the way, and we're not going to get into that. And we know that you can assume what those challenges are, some of them, but they're here, and they're delivering, and I'm just very excited to be able to share this evening with you. So thank you so much.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Richard Butler Extra. Here's Raymond Scott with a quintet in a dynamic version of his own composition, Our House. Thank you.
Watch that tiger, beware the tiger, cross old tiger, hungry tiger, man-eating tiger, run for the nearest exit, don't you falter, don't you stumble, or he'll mumble, crumble you, don't you slow down, don't you drag, get the dog with that tiger rag. Thank you.
Thank you.